These kids here mean the world to me. Skipping is my life and they are all so very important to me. I think our performance last time went really well. The judges' comments were pretty good.
Well, I just thought that was thoroughly entertaining.
What I would have liked to have seen was a completely different choice of music.
Danny did say that she wanted us to choose more modern music, so we've done that this time and hopefully they'll like that. If the Mount Cotton Hotshots were to win Australia's Got Talent, it would just be a dream come true.
Now, if they don't make it tonight, it's 250 hours of detention for Mount Cotton Hotshots.
Did it all go well?
Fantastic.
Oh, it
really
did
well.
Look very, very good. What were you hoping to achieve this time?
Something more spectacular, faster.
And did they live up to it, everyone?
Yeah!
All right. Well, you scored in the top 10 in the World Championships. Let's see how you score with our judges now. Red.
The general public is free through the miracle of text messaging to put you through to the grand final. We have to choose one act. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm sorry, you're not it.
Danny.
Guys, I know that isn't easy because I've tried. I think what you need to do to take it from a skipping championship level to entertainment level is maybe just work on the performance. I just felt like my attention came to you when you noticed us, and then when you kind of were concentrating on what you were doing, it kind of lost it for me a little bit.
You obviously work very hard at what you do. I'm not sure whether you did enough to get through to the grand final, but you did a good job.
Thank you.
Well, even though the judges aren't quite sure, you Australia do have the opportunity to push our Mount Cotton Hotshots through to the grand final. Details at our show. Please put your hands together one more time. The Mount Cotton Hotshots.
Well done.